Hey friends, hope you all are doing good. Since I shared my homemade air dry clay, I'm getting so many requests about making figurines and flowers. So today I'm going to show you how to make this cute little teddy bear figurine. Let me know what you think about this video and what you like about this channel. I would really like to know that. I answer all my comments, so please feel free to ask. And please do like, share and subscribe to this channel. Let's see the tutorial now.
I'm going to use homemade air dry clay. You will find link on how to make this clay in description box. I'm going to use grey and pink colors for teddy. So I will show you how to color your clay. I'm using black acrylic color here. Just take one drop at a time because you don't want your clay to be too dark. Put some body lotion on your hands so that clay doesn't stick to your hands. Start mixing the clay with color. Put more color if required. Please check some important tips about this tutorial at the end of the video. So like this, I have colored pink clay too, and this is black one I have for eyes. You can even put black beads for eyes. So we have three shades now. I will use gray first. Other two you have to keep away from air. Normally I use bowl like this and keep the clay covered with this aside. You will need to make 9 parts of gray clay. Tummy, head, legs, hands, ear and tail. Let's make tummy first. Always knead the clay well before making anything. Now shape it like this, similar to egg shape. Take some pink clay and make a circle. I will use normal glue to stick it. This body cream I'm using. Make a rough line and make this texture like stitches. You can use needle here if you don't have this tool. Now let's make the head. I'm shaping it like this. Use your finger. I'm making nose with black clay. Give it a triangular shape like this. Now I'll make some space here for nose. apply glue and stick it. I'll make a mouth here. You don't really need any special tools for this, just use knife, needles, etc. Make space for eyes. I use black clay to make eyes. Making ears now. I'll put some pink clay over gray. Don't forget to check some important tips about this tutorial at the end of the video, and do subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Let's take the ears. I'm going to use this toothpick to connect head to the body. It will work as support. Make a space for it first. And don't forget to apply glue. Let's make the legs. Shape them like this. I'm going to use some pink colored clay here also. Stick it and make texture like stitches again. Make the other leg same like this. Now make these ends little thinner. Make space for legs and attach them with glue. I will stick tail now. Let's make hands now. Actually, I was really confused about what to call them, hands or legs, as bear is four-legged animal. Please do comments what will be appropriate word as per you. So it's ready now. This is after drying for 48 hours. You can see there is no much difference except little shrinkage. I also have this mama bear. Some people ask me how strong these figurines are. I will show you they are really strong after drying completely. You can cover it with varnish to prevent them.
If you like this video, you know what you have to do. Like, share, comments and subscribe to this channel, and don't forget to press bell icon to stay updated. Thank you so much. Bye bye.